What to watch daily versus Larkin. There are certain fights where I get to watch, and I'm not just a commentator, I'm a fan. That's Daly versus Larkin to me. Both guys are incredible strikers, knockout ability with the hands, with the feet. They're aggressive, they throw great combinations. Daly with the left hand can floor anyone in the division. He hits you with that shot and it is lights out. Lorenz Larkin, punishing kicks, great combinations, has fought up at light heavyweight. This is a guy who took on King Mo in Strikeforce. He's gone toe-to-toe with much bigger guys, has a win over Robbie Lawler. There is no fear in Lorenz Larkin. Both guys want another shot at Douglas Lima. Both guys want to make their mark. The only way to get that is to walk out with a KO, to leave your opponent eyes wide shut. That's what everyone's expecting in this fight. That's why I'm looking forward to it so much. Paul Daly versus Lorenz Larkin at 170.